Like the name suggests, it's about how we see ourselves and how the world sees us.
No roles other than those chosen, we are really talking about humanism.
For me, The Mirror, it feels like it's going to be a very fun show to perform. It's very playful and there's moments that are very silly and cheeky, I guess. But then at the same time, it is really interrogating some pretty meaningful and challenging themes that are very present in everyone's lives.
At this age of the world,
we're sort of trying to look at the many layers inside people once we take them off, you know, all the way from our most kind of ideal selves, all the way through to the things that we hold as our deepest insecurities or bits of ourselves that we might not want to show.
Exploring things like body image and self-image and the comparison of yourself to others is a very personal and also a very important thing to explore, especially performers who are physical and showing their bodies off on stage. I'm very interested and excited to investigate how we're going to do that and how we're going to encourage our audiences to do the same.
They surprise me every day with the crazy things that they want to do and try. They're always pushing their physical limits.
We're still discovering what boundaries we're going to cross in this show, pushing ourselves to get a little bit dirty and try new things and challenge ourselves as individuals and as a group to do that together.
We're talking about a society in which there will be no roles. We are really talking about humanism.